off to a 7-4 start to the season, and they're hosting Palestine tonight. After taking the first set, Kimora Maxey hammers one home, coming right at you. Lady Rangers up 15-8 in the second set. And then Paris Mitchell rises up for the kill on the outside. Rudder takes set two, 25-14. And in the third, Janaya Martinez sends one straight to the ground for one of her match-high 13 kills. Rudder wins the third one, 25-19, to complete the sweep and move to 8-4 on the season. And Texas A&M.